What do you say? Oh, really? Yeah. Are they just in a pool up there? Well, oh, wow. That's really cool. Yeah. Oh. You said there was two of them? Oh, I was right in front of him. Where'd he go? So annoying. Yeah. What do people usually catch them on? What do they catch them on?
I don't know. I never caught a golden before.
Neither have I. Oh, dude. He moved towards a little bit. Oh yeah, he's right up in there. Yeah. Well, that's crazy too, to see two of them at a time. That's weird, they're not trying to bite this and it's like right on top of them.
Trying so hard just getting done.
Yeah, I know, I'm bumping this one on his nose and it's not even doing anything. Oh, he's moving. Oh, he's on the move. No, no, no. No. This one's going upstream. I'm not joking.
Yeah, I just packed up. I'm just kidding.
Dude, a whole school of them. There's like 10 right here. I don't know. They're little small brown ones. Or like gray, I guess. I'm not good at IDing trout, so I don't even know. Dude, they're not trying to bite anything.
I thought it was a myth. Oh yeah, you're right. Big ones too.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, it's like the most packed section. Oh, there's a nice one right here. Oh, he's right under me. Damn.
Catching it with my net. Well, I caught one with my net.
Little, I could probably get pretty close to him.
That's the bad thing about the goldens. You can really see them. Everybody catches them.
Yeah.